Field of Woodbine's 12th. The mares are in motion. And here they come. They're off and pacing, and a strong start attempted at the outside. There goes Kim's Valentine just blasting to the front and trying to cross over in front of the field. Pontiac Lady is driving out. Jack's Creek has got position. Far out wide to Sass Newton joining the top four. Bar Trick followed through in fifth. Disney Dawn was sixth away. Lucky in Love is seventh. Maria Jose is eighth. Odie's Fame is ninth. And Ray Hobarth Beach has left in tenth and last position. Kim's Valentine, Pontiac Lady, they had a battle past a quarter of 26 and four. Cam's Valentine clears. Pontiac Lady back in second. Hung to the outside is Sass Newton, still driving to try to overcome post 10. Jack's Creek sits in from fourth. Another length and a quarter. Bar Trick is the fifth one. Disney Dawn tipping up from six. Lucky in Love is seventh. Maria Jose is eighth. Odie's Fame mired back in ninth. And Rehoboth Beach is tenth and taking over the lead. And opening two going to the half was Sass Newton. 55-3 was the halftime. 28-4 second quarter. Sass Newton is still tugging hard on Pat Houdon as they move into the final turn. Cam's Valentine left alertly, sits along in second, 3/8 of the mile to go. Pontiac Lady is third. Jack's Creek is fourth, and Disney Dawn a little stalled on the outside from fifth, with Bar Trick on the inside sixth onto the final turn. Lucky in Love has stalled flow from seventh, third from last. Maria Hosea, Odie's Fame is ninth, trailing the leaders by about 10 lengths, and Rehoboth Beach was 10th, turning for home. They're trying to come to Sass Newton, who cut the corner into the lane off 3/4 of 1:24-1. Sass Newton, Kim's Valentine, Pontiac Lady, Jack's Creek, and up in the middle comes Lucky in Love. It's Kim's Valentine and Zeron taking over and driving away in the stretch. This is Kim's Valentine. Kim's Valentine, Lucky in Love will have one last push. Kim's Valentine to the wire, holding on, it appeared, but Lucky in Love was really charging on the end of that. So was Odie's Fame with Pontiac Lady. 1:53-1, and the photo sign is up from the 12th.